As photographers, do we find the picture or does the picture find us? After 3 inches of fresh snow, I was driving around looking for that picture when all of a sudden I spotted it. Put the brakes on, I turned my car around and I went back and I parked across from a red Silverado that was surrounded by gorgeous white snow and started taking a whole bunch of pictures. Why?